find somebody more toxic. And y'all go through way more arguments than we did. Y'all go through way more arguments than needed. You better give him the same fucking treatment. I know it's just the intro and this shit get deep, but I've got my reasons. I put my work in, it wasn't worth it. My stress has turned you to the person for somebody else. I made you worth it for somebody else.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm recording this like half awake, half asleep. But, you know, we keep pushing, bro. We keep pushing. We got one more day until show day. So we basically there, bro. Like, my coach had me doing cardio yesterday. But then he saw me in person. We went through all our posing and stuff. And he was like, bro, no cardio. And I think that was a good idea. Because yesterday I woke up my lowest weight of prep. And that was 168. And I woke up at 168 again after having like 430 carbs. I had like about 440 grams of carbs yesterday, bro. Waking up at 168, just looking more full and more dry because now we're pulling out water, or we started pulling out water. That's pretty crazy. I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty crazy, but feeling as best as I can. I'm not gonna lie, like today I woke up like OD tired, which was crazy because I'm like, bro, I had all these carbs yesterday. Why am I so tired today? But I just think like my body, I'm in prep, bro. You know what I'm saying? Prep, like, I don't know. Maybe it's just from being depleted. That would make sense. Literally show day right around the corner. As y'all saw, went through some posing, sent my check-ins to coach, waiting for an update right now. Feeling good though, bro. Honestly, feeling as good as we can be. It's pretty dope, bro. Like having OG and like my big bro, Cubby, that's his name. I call him Cubby. People refer to him as Brendan. OG, his name is Prince. I'm just giving y'all some context to the people that you're about to see in today's video or in the videos coming. Having those types of people around you is just so dope. Like that energy, bro, is irreplaceable, bro. You know what I'm saying? Because it's like, it's one thing to go through 16 weeks of prep by yourself, but then to have people around you supporting you and pushing you and lifting you up, that shit is what you need, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. It's what you need. Like, if you decide to do a prep after seeing me do my prep, bro, the best advice I can give to you, bro, is find a great support system. Find people that are gonna be there for you when you need them to be there for you, because this shit get hectic. About to start the day, finna eat, probably gonna eat like a, I just know my stomach is empty, so your boy gotta eat something. And yeah, we'll take you along through the day. I gotta get my tan today. I don't know what type of check-in we gotta do or what type of meeting we gotta do tonight for the show. It's like an athlete meeting at Alpha Land. I don't know what it is though. Like, what are we meeting for, bro? Just let me step on stage. I just wanna sit at home and do nothing. I'm gonna catch y'all when we get active, or maybe when I'm eating. We'll see, bro. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. I'm tired. Yo, what's good, fam? All right, so your boy is having his first meal of the day. It took me like almost 30 minutes, an hour. I don't really know, bro, to make this food. But my coach got me eating 600 grams of carbs today. And I think I get 6 IHOP pancakes. And he said I could have syrup too. But I'm going to see. Maybe I will. Maybe I won't. Mentally, it might just fuck me up. I mean, I'd be like, oh, man, I look bad because I had that syrup. So I may not do that. And yeah, we just made some, like, breakfast pancakes. All I used was, like, regular pancake mix, some protein powder, ground cinnamon, pure vanilla extract and water, mixed it up, and then made some pancakes. And honestly, bro, the little hit of chocolate peanut butter in this pancake is making life so great right now. Like, I'm not using syrup. I'm not even drinking water with this meal. I'm just eating this shit by itself, and it tastes freaking amazing, bro. Like, muy bien. So I'm gonna finish this meal up and then get working on some content. I did content work, but I just haven't posted anything today. So I'm gonna start getting some content rolling out on the social medias after I finish this meal. And yeah, man, we just chilling. This is what like the pre-show day is, bro. Like the day before show day, you really just have to be chilling. You know what I'm saying? Relaxing, staying off your feet, not trying to do too much. You know what I'm saying? Of course you're gonna get active and do certain things, but you're not gonna be like overexerting yourself. You feel me? You don't wanna do nothing that's like too taxing on the body, or may hold, like, you know what I'm saying, stress on the body. You want to make your body relaxed and just chill. You know what I'm saying? You want to be as chill as possible. So gonna eat this meal, get some work done, and just relax, man. I'm gonna talk to y'all next time I talk to y'all. Bro, do y'all see this food in front of my face? Look at that cinnamon roll. Brother, I am in love. I'm in love with this place. I need to move to Houston ASAP. Like, I need to move to Houston immediately.
Hey, bro, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, bro. This bodybuilding shit is different, bro. It's mad different. Shorty was doing my tan, bro. I didn't even know I had to do all this to compete. But Shorty was doing my tan, and she was like, did you bring a sock? I was like, a sock? What do I need a sock for? Because I had, bro, you gotta strip to your bare bottoms, bro. Like, ass cheeks. You gotta have your butt cheeks out, bro. You gotta have your butt cheeks, and then you put your little man in a sock. You gotta put your little man in a sock while they spray tan you, and then they brush up in you. And yeah, bro, Shorty was brushing up in between my cheeks, bro. In between my cheeks. I mean, it's not, I'm not hating. I'm not mad at it, but like, that's interesting, you know? That's interesting. But we good. We got the tan now. We chilling. We about to go hang out with the big homies, relax. You know what I'm saying? I told y'all, we relaxing today. We chilling today. Tomorrow, it's showtime, baby. It's showtime. LA. LA.
Something for the people, yo. Show me something for the people, yo. Yeah. Yeah, he gets jiggy. He gets jiggy. Ooh, stepper. Ooh. All right, all right. Oh, it's about to get busy. It's about to get busy. Ooh, ooh. Oh, yeah. Post up. Post up. Oh, turn around fades. Ooh, you see the backboard. I see the backboard. Okay, Tim Duncan. Okay.
I ain't gonna lie. Today's been a real chill day, like a mad chill day. Today's been just really chill. Chilling, getting off the feet, relaxing. I haven't been to like a public LA fitness gym like this in a long ass time. I'm not gonna lie, the vibes is mad weird, like mad weird. I'm not used to this shit. Like, it's very commercial, bro. This gym is very commercial. I'm not used to a commercial gym. So yeah, different scenery, different scenery. The last time I've been to a gym with a pool, bro, that was like months ago. I haven't been to a gym with a pool in months. Like, I sent some updates to my coach after my second meal of the day. He was like, we looking good, we looking straight, just walk around a little bit, move a little bit, get some movement. So we're walking on the treadmill, probably gonna do like however many minutes, probably like 5 minutes, nothing crazy, on a zero incline, 1.5 speed, just chilling. I got an athlete meeting tonight at Alphaland at 7, and then symposium with my coach, and then we get IHOP pancakes tonight, which is lit. This is gonna be great. You know your boy can't wait to, bro, anytime I get prescribed more food is excellent, 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 excellent. Joel is happy when he's eating. I'm really a foodie, bro. Like, when I told y'all I'm a fat ass, I wasn't joking. I'm fat. Like, I love to eat, bro. Like, I want to eat. I'm so funny, bro. Yeah, man, we just chilling. I just thought I'd update y'all, because I know the vlog today, like, hasn't been that, like, eventful. But, I mean, it's the day before show day. So, like, that's what the day before show day is, bro. It's chilling, staying off your feet, chill, like, laying around, eating food, doing nothing, like, just relaxing, bro. You're supposed to be lazy the day before your show. So that's exactly what we're doing. But yeah, man, we're ready, bro. We're ready. Got the tan. Gonna go get touched up in the morning before our show. It's feeling good, but I'll catch y'all whenever I catch y'all. Honestly, I don't know where I'm about to get into next. Y'all just gonna have to tag along for the ride.
All right, fellas. We got this athlete meeting. I don't know what the fuck this athlete meeting's for. I'm not gonna lie. I'm pretty blown. I gotta do this shit, but fuck it. So we got this athlete meeting at 7. I gotta get IHOP after that. It's a long day, bro. It's a long day. Your boy's ready to be done with the day. But yeah, I just thought I'd update y'all because I haven't talked to y'all in a minute, man. And I'd be like, damn, I ain't talked to YouTube in a minute. I'm not gonna lie to you. Prep brain, bro. Prep brain. We almost done though. We almost done. We getting there. But yeah, I'll catch y'all inside. And the fellas here. So hey, we all over the place. But I'll catch y'all, man.
Y'all see the prep boy, man. My boy, that's another prep boy. Tell him how you feeling.
Not as dice yet.
Now,
a little tired.
Bro, you crazy. Y'all talking about dice. Show him some. Show him some. Stop playing with him. This nigga talking about not diced yet. You crazy for that, fool. Why you lying to them? Why you lying to them?
Hold on. But we still putting in the work. We still pushing because the grind gets harder.
Yeah.
Champions win in the fourth quarter.
Yeah. Big beat, so yeah. Talk to him.
We put ourselves in a situation.
Hell yeah. You gonna win that shit. Yeah, what you talking about? What you talking about, Gengi? What you talking about? We got the superstar right here, Mr. Superstar, stop playing with him, he's trying to act too famous for the camera come out, you feel me, and then we got, what's he talking about, Mr. Sam, you feel me, you feel me, oh, you already know who this is, you feel me. That's sweat for real. Yeah, you got the shirt on backwards, what the fuck wrong with you, bro?
Oh my god, look at her, bro.
She's got to get the perfect angle.
Just taking the bro, it's really, it's not, she's hitting, like, she's so pretty, bro.
I love that. You got to get it with the syrup.
Bro, I just had some pancakes, bro. Bro, I could cry, bro. Like, dead ass, B.
I think it's wild.
You never know, bro. But this is the last meal before the show, bro. You're going to eat this, then head home. Go to sleep, bro. You getting ready for show day, man. It's feeling good, bro. I'm feeling actually really good. We saw Coach at the gym. That athlete meeting, was pointless, bro. We pulled up for like 5 minutes and then they just let us go. I mean, I don't know. I didn't pay attention. I really didn't pay attention, bro. I was just there because I had was told I had to be there, bro. But he was there for a minute, saw the boys, that was lit. I'm not gonna lie, bro, I just wanna eat this food. Like, I really don't wanna talk to y'all. I love y'all though, but like, yeah, I'll see y'all. I'll talk to y'all at the crib, but I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm about to eat this food, man.
Yo, what is good, YouTube? So your boy is about to go to sleep. It's the end of the night. Last day before show day. It feels kind of crazy, but I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little nervous. I'm definitely a little nervous. I'm definitely tired. Yeah, man, it's what we've been working for, bro. 16 long weeks. It's time to put it all together, bro. We'll see what happens tomorrow, but we're just gonna lay it out there. You know what I mean? Do what we gotta do, do what we can do, and then just leave the rest up to God, bro. We can't control too many things, but we can control what we can control, so. Yeah, your boy's tired. But yeah, man, it's time to get to bed, bro. Time to go to sleep, time to get ready for show day, bro. I can't believe I'm stepping on stage, bro. 2022, bro, finally stepping on stage. That's insane. I'll catch y'all tomorrow, man. Just catch y'all tomorrow.
Well, y'all, guess what today is, bro? Today is show day, man. Today is show day, bro. And I can't lie. I woke up to the best show day present, bro. I woke up to 10K on IGs. Thank you to every single one of y'all, bro. If you follow me on Instagram, follow me on TikTok. Thank you, bro. We just hit 10K on show day. That's freaking insane, man. Now it's time to go secure the bag, bro. Let's get this shit.
I'm popping for real like I'm popping a pill. Up in the Beverly Hills. All of these rats gotta pay off these bills. Four off the tech from the brick out the sill. Got me some niggas that's dishing the drill. Nigga is killer, be killed. Wondering how you alive when I'm still up in the field where you know I get
real. Well, y'all, today is show day, man. Today is show day. A little nervous. Feeling good overall. Sent my coach my check-ins and he said we're looking perfect. I said it before, I'll say it again. I feel like Adrian Stover, my coach, was the best coach for me, bro. Like, I don't know what God did to make this happen, but God literally was like, bro, I'm gonna make sure you get the best coach for you. And the way we found each other, bro, like the fact that I met him at my home gym in, I want to say like April, bro. And then he became my coach in July. I truly throw that up to God, bro, because there's no way we would have been connected other than that, man. It was like literally like destiny, bro. It was literally like destiny. Man, he's been like the best coach I could have asked for throughout this whole entire prep, bro. Like he prepped me perfectly, bro. And honestly, like, I'm not even going to lie to y'all. I think we could have came in a lot more sharper, like just a lot more lean. But, you know, that's just from like, that's me comparing to what I see on the internet. I'm also natural, so like, I know I'm not gonna have all that crazy, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know what unnatural and natural looks like, you know what I'm saying? So that's just me kind of getting in my own head, but I definitely feel really good, bro. Definitely feel really good. I'm just trying to calm my nerves, not get too worked up, not get too hype or overamped, you know what I'm saying? Trying to keep my stress levels low. And yeah, man, it's show day, bro. Honestly, I don't really got much to say at all, bro. I just want to get the show on the road, bro. Like, it's been crazy to think, like, prepping for this since 16 weeks, bro. Like 16 weeks, that's like 4 months. That's literally 4 months, July to mid-October. I've been on prep since beginning of July till mid-October, bro. It's been a long time, man. It's been a long time, but I'm ready, bro. I got my family with me. I got my extended family with me. I got friends, acquaintances, everybody pulling up, bro. It's just time to show out, bro. It's time to show out and put on a show for the people, put on a show for the support system, you feel me? And I'm gonna catch up, bro. I don't know exactly how today's gonna go just because I never done a show before, so I don't know exactly how this all works out. But I hope y'all can sit back and enjoy this video. Please make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe on the video. It means the world. But yeah, man, it's show day, bro. It's show day. Let's get into it.
Let's
All right, y'all, we just got that. We just got our tan touched up. We just got our tan touched up for the show. We about to head over to the venue. I told y'all, man, it's show day, bro. We getting ready. That sun is shining bright on me. Ooh, look at that. Golden hour, boy. What are you talking about? I'm one of the shorties. Bro, stop playing with me. Why he laughing, bro? I'm looking sweet, man. Bro, why hang on my head top, bro? I can't be shining it.
No, you know when you said golden hour, you know what I thought of? You know the Oscar trophy? The goldens.
Bro got jokes today, bro. But honestly, man, I really don't got much to say, bro. Like, it's kind of hard being, like, focused and locked in and still having a vlog. But it's cool because I love y'all and I want to give y'all this experience. But honestly, I'm really finna put my head down, just lock in, focus on what I got to do. And yeah, man, bring y'all this great fucking show day. Let's go win this zone, baby. Bro, first step into the building, right? Walk into the Stafford Center, first step. Look where I stopped by. Look what the first thing I see was, bro. I pull up on a cookie stand, bro. And brother, just look. Broski, they got a cinnamon roll cookie, bro. A cinnamon roll cookie. Just know, post-show, I'm spinning back. Post-show, I am spinning back. Look at that bro cookie. Oh my gosh. Yo. All right, y'all. So we are backstage now. We are backstage, ready to get ready for the show. I'm in class A, so I'm going up first. I'm guessing my comparisons and shit will go up first. It's like three classes, I think, or four classes. That bodybuilding class, I've been telling people, that bodybuilding class is low. Like, I think there's only three people competing in bodybuilding. I knew that was gonna happen, because last time, the only person that really was like showed up for real was Mitri, and I was like, yeah. There's nobody gonna show up like Mitri at this show for bodybuilding, you feel me? Yeah, man, we are ready backstage. Coach is gonna pull up in about like 30 minutes, so we're gonna link up with Coach in about 30 minutes, go through some posing, some routines, stuff like that. Most of all, bro, we just gotta chill, relax, clear our mind, and get right, bro. Show day, bro. It is fucking show day. 16 long-ass weeks, bro. 16 long-ass weeks just for this day, bro. I'm so excited, man. I can't wait to bring y'all along, but let's get it, though, bro. Let's get it.
Overall champion, Chris Griffin in place.
Nice job, y'all.
All right, your boy just got off stage for the first time, bro. I'm not gonna lie, that was so hype. Like, that was so hype. The vibes, absolutely immaculate. Immaculate elite vibes, bro. That joint was crazy. Went through my whole routine, bro. Had everybody cheering, bro. If you was in the crowd, you was cheering for me, bro. I absolutely love you, bro. I love you so much more than you even understand right now. I can't lie, like, my vibes, the energy is going through the roof. I really have six rice cakes in me right now. Like, six rice cakes and a little bit of syrup and some pump and some water. That's all I have. And I literally just went to the bathroom to pee. So yeah, that pump and water is gone. As you can see, my energy is ecstatic right now. But we gotta chill, cause we gotta get ready for finals. We gotta see what's going on with that. We gotta get ready to see how we place, how we do in this, you know what I'm saying? Honestly, no matter what happens, I really came into this with the mindset, like, I need to win this. But like, just to be able to go through prep and to make it to this point and make it through my whole routine without messing up, bro, like, I'm just proud of myself that I was able to accomplish that in its own, bro. So like, honestly, bro, whatever happens, happens. Glory be to God, bro. I'm just thankful to have this experience, bro. I really need to, like, sit and think about what I really want to plan on doing in the future. But, man, right now, living in this moment, I can't be any more grateful or any more thankful for what's going on. So, yeah, man, now we just chill, wait for the next step. Whatever happens, happens. And, yeah, man, I love y'all, bro. I really sincerely love y'all, bro. Let's just keep going, bro. Let's just keep going.
Yo, number 14, baby!
Fifth place awards, remember. 14, Joel
Abad. That's my boy!
Woo! In fourth place, number 10, Andre.
$1,000
now is
the
best
joke.
That's so cute.
Y'all see that shit?
Oh, I think it's stuck.
They loud as fuck from them bikes. I don't know what's going on. I'm just here. It's only my third day out here. Oh, that's so bright. Oh, bro. Y'all hear that? Y'all probably can't even hear me, bro. Oh, no. Look at her. Cool. Yeah, you definitely got
it. What's good, fam? What's good, bro? Oh, man. Show day, bro. It has been a great day. I'm not going to lie. It was a great day. Show day, man. Crazy day. Today has just been an insane day, bro. Filled with, like, a whole bunch of different emotions. I can't even lie to you. Like, I've been hyped. After the show, everything, like, it's just been hype. Yeah, we didn't win. Came in fifth, which is cool. You know, first show. I definitely, like, understand why I came in fifth, you know. Upper body just wasn't there, bro, compared to everybody else. Legs is on point. Waist is definitely smaller, you know what I'm saying? But I guess those weren't the things that the judges were looking for. I was definitely lacking size upper body-wise, so I get it. You know, I'm younger. I'm not natural. I'm younger. I have, you know, reasons why I didn't get first, but can't complain, you know what I'm saying? First show I've ever done before, placed fifth out of 15, so... I'm feeling pretty good. I'm not gonna lie, I'm feeling pretty good. I got to eat, so that's all I really care about, bro. I didn't get to show y'all the food at Jupiter. Like, I didn't get to show y'all all the food. I might be able to insert some clips. I didn't really get to record it for y'all because my phone died when we were there. But yeah, man, it's been a great experience. It's been a great day, man. After the show, got some food with the gang, got some food with the fam. Then we went to Corrupted, got a lift with the whole squad, bro. Fam was there, gang was there. It was lit, bro. Like, those type vibes, it was crazy. It was crazy, bro. Everybody kept asking my OG, Prince. They're like, bro, are y'all two brothers? And my brother was standing right there. I'm like, bro, no, me and him are related, bro. But OG know he's family. OG know he's family, though, bro. Yeah, man, I'm not sure how much I'm going to vlog for the rest of the day, honestly. I'm kind of just, like, liking living in the moment and how being with my family right now. I might vlog a little bit more tomorrow or the rest of the trip, but honestly, right now, I just want to focus on living in the moment, being with my family, and being present and soaking that in. I might record a little bit here and there, show y'all the food and stuff like that, but honestly, I just want to, like, just relax right now, you know what I'm saying? Just relax and be with my family, but I really do appreciate all y'all support, man. Thank you for everything. Thank you for just being here. You know what I'm saying? The journey has been super long and super exciting, and it's been very fulfilling, bro. Like, I want to get home and, like, do a full, like, this, like, talk about prep video. I'm going to throw up a Q&A. Y'all can ask me all the questions y'all want, and we'll do it like that. Maybe, like, a mukbang or something. I'll go get food and answer y'all questions. But right now, I just want to celebrate, you know, show day, celebrate this moment with the family. And, yeah, man, y'all my family, too, but, like, you know, I gotta celebrate with the blood family type shit. But yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all when I catch y'all. Love y'all, man, for real. Thank you.
Throwing dirt on my old name. Only gets worse when you know things. You don't see the perks of this whole thing.